Here's an honest review of Balay Dako's breakfast buffet. Maaga kami umalis sa Manila para maabutan to. They have food you would usually see in a buffet like an omelette station, fresh fruits, a cereal bar, taho, usual breakfast Filipino food like tanggit, longganisa, and tapa, and of course, mga kakanin din. But let's talk about what's unique here. Ito yung corned beef nila na sikat na sikat. Around December kami pumunta dito pero hanggang ngayon iniisip ko pa rin to. This is a 10 out of 10 for me. Probably the best corned beef I've tried. High quality meat yung gamit and the flavors were amazing. And of course, I had to get palitao. It's the classic palitao, nothing really special about it, so it's an 8 for me. Okay, so I'm not a big fan of chocolate. But when I tried their hot chocolate, grabe, naloka ako. Naduling pa nga yata ako sa sarap, diba? Pero ayun, it was thick, tama lang yung tamis, and matapang talaga yung chocolate. Definitely a 10. Meron din silang mga ganito na hindi mo usually makikita sa ibang buffet. So sulit ba siya for around 1,300 pesos per person? Personally, yes. Good quality of food and some of them hindi mabilis i-replicate. And of course, yung ambience dito. So I would definitely go back.